Hi, this is Eric with Off-Leash Canine Daytona Beach, Florida. I'm here with Ursula. She's a 7-month-old Rottweiler coming to us for our famous 2-week board and train program. There's no real issue coming from her owner. She's not aggressive, anything like that, just a puppy. She does bark at people going by. She doesn't listen too good. She likes to chew on things, jump, but we'll go ahead and get that knocked out and tightened up for her. But right now, let's go ahead and see where she is on her command. Ursula, 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 come, Ursula, come. Good girl. Ursula, sit. Sit, good girl. Come. Sit. Good. Come. Ursula, come. 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 No, you gonna be stubborn? Come. Good. Ursula, sit. 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 Down. 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 No. Heel. Come. Heel. Well, as you can see, she definitely needs work on her command, but we'll go ahead and get those tightened up, so stay tuned over the next 2 weeks, and we'll be showing you her progress. We'll be right back. Good job, Annie.
Good girl.
Amazingly trained now. It's just what we needed, a greatly trained dog that otherwise would be too dangerous to have.
So you did a great job. We're very proud of what you've done. Thank you so much.